What up, humans? Kurumi here, and welcome to Mobile Legends Laboratoryme. In this video, we are going to experiment some stuff related to Mobile Legends. On this episode, we will test different scenarios on Hilda's skills. Here we are again with our experiments. We have our lab rats, Rakuten and Issa, to demonstrate with us some heroes that can greatly counter or dominate Hilda in-game. First we have Esmeralda. Esmeralda's first skill steals shield from nearby enemies. So it would be awful if you buff Esmeralda more with a shield from your passive skill in the bush. Next, we have Baxia. Baxia's passive debuffs the regeneration rate of enemies hit by his skills. So if you are hit by Baxia, the health regeneration from your passive skill will be less. Next up, we have Valir. Let's see if Valir's knockback from his second skill can cancel Hilda's ultimate skill. As you can see, Hilda was pushed back, but the damage from her ultimate skill still pushed through. This just shows that you can't just break up with Hilda by pushing her away. Next, we have Gord. Let's see if the stun from Hilda's ultimate skill can cancel his channeling. As you can see, Gord still pukes rainbows even after being stunned temporarily. Gord is indeed one unstoppable being with his ultimate skill. Next, we have Leslie. Take note that Hilda's passive grants her a shield when inside the bush. So if you are dying and Leslie uses her ultimate skill on you, just head over to the bush and pray your passive is not on cooldown. This will grant you a shield to perform a clutch play to survive the assault from Leslie. Same goes when Harley uses his ultimate skill on you. Just before the burst explosion from his ultimate skill, you can head over the bush to gain a shield to increase your survival. Next, we have the item called Twilight Armor. Twilight Armor's passive reduces the physical damage received down to a certain amount. This passive is triggered when a user receives physical damage above a certain threshold. Knowing that Hilda's ultimate skill deals more than 3000 damage, this will definitely trigger the passive, thus making the physical damage from this skill lower than expected. So better avoid targeting that hero as much as possible. Next, we have X-Borg. X-Borg's health bar consists of his Faraga armor and health. So even if Hilda has full stacks and decent items, her ultimate skill's damage won't exceed the Faraga armor. So it would be best if you destroy the Faraga armor first, then deal your ultimatum. Next up, we have Masha. Same goes with Masha's health. No matter how high your ultimate skill's damage is, it won't exceed the current health bar of Masha. Next, we have Diggy. Let's see if we can still use our ultimate skill even if Diggy's second skill will pull us away. As you can see, we were restricted to leap for Diggy. But the good thing is that the damage from our ultimate skill went through. Last but not the least, we have Fanny. Let's see if Hilda's ultimate skill will chase Fanny while on midair. As you can see, Hilda chased Fanny a little bit, but her body didn't follow through since it's really far. But Fanny received the damage nonetheless. So this is what long-distance relationship with Hilda feels like. What do you think about this experiment? Comment down below and tell us what you think. We would like to thank our cutie lab rats, Rakuten and Issa, for being our lab rats for this experiment. You can search for them in-game and tell them how much you appreciate them, willing to sacrifice their pride and honor for our sake. Watch their in-game streams and send some flowers and hearts. So, once again, this is Kurumi and that's how you use Hilda. Thanks for watching. Do not forget to like and share this video. Also subscribe to our channel for more contents by clicking on the subscribe button below. For our skin giveaway events, check out the community tab for the giveaway post. We have our coffee account just in case you want to donate us some coffee funds. Check out our coffee link on the description of this video. Please only trust video contents from our official accounts. See you on the next Mobile Legends Laboratoryme. Cheers!